All right, what's up, everybody? Jacuzzi here. I hope you all are having a nice day. Today, I'm gonna be streaming some Smite. I'll be streaming the new god that recently just released, Surtur. He's like a, kind of like a volcano god or something. Yeah, man, there he is, the fire giant. Looking pretty cool. So we're just gonna get some gameplay in here. So guys, please, if you like the content, please like, comment, subscribe, follow me on my Twitch so you get notified whenever I upload content, go live. You'll see me unedited, so that's always a plus. I just wanna look at his skin. Yeah, man, like they really went all out with the detail. So I guess he's like the god of fire or lava. Oh man, looks good. So yeah, we're gonna play some, get some gameplay in here of him and see how he is. So currently, from what I could see, is he a warrior? Yeah. So Surtur is a warrior class. As you can see here, warrior classes are a little unorthodox. So let's see how he actually plays in game. I'll start with, this is what I'm gonna start with here. There we go, Joust. And then I'll do an arena. So I wanna see how he is in Joust first. Oh yeah, man, these packs look good. Of course, though, very overpriced. I will never not mention how overpriced the skins are in Smite whenever I talk about how good they look. Because yes, they do look really good. They change the voice lines, the animations. They charge $25, but then can I really complain? Because let's be real, guys. Overwatch charges $25 for their skins. And they don't even do voice changes or animation changes to the animation, so part of me feels like maybe you're getting the bang for your buck here with Smite. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that's a good arachne skin. I like it. I've never seen the queue like this in Smite before. The world is going on. Gonna get in a match. What is going on, man? Guys, this is insane. I don't think I've ever waited this long for a match in Smite before. This makes for some interesting times of waiting, I guess. Yo, if it's a wait like this, I might only get like, I don't know, a joust in an arena in. Give it like 10 minutes, dude. If it reaches 10 minutes, I might just give up. Looks like he throws minions out. Ten-minute wait. How many people are even? I'm checking Steam right now, guys. How many people are playing Smite? Technical difficulties, guys. This is ridiculous. And watch, I queue up and it goes instantly. For those of you who just joined, what's up, everybody? Jacuzzi here. Hope you all having a nice day. So, today we are playing some Smite, and we're just streaming gameplay for the new god, Usurter. He's like a warrior class. We're gonna hopefully get some gameplay in here. I hope the queue isn't long. I've been waiting a bit, guys. Honestly, I would probably give it like 10 minutes the most. This is atrocious. I'm like waiting. Dude, this is so bad. It might be a wait, guys. That might be it. I tried restarting my game and everything. I really think the queue is just backlogged out because so many people are probably maybe queuing in to try to be the new god. Oh my god, finally!
Surtur.
Oh. Alright, and here we go, guys. See how this goes. Idea how to play this guy. This is gonna be my first time ever playing him, so I don't really know how he works, but I'm just gonna do trial by error and go in there throwing minions because I heard that's what you do. Makes me think of Record of Ragnarok. Cut like 20 minutes out of it. Hopefully I'm getting into a match now. Alright guys, finally, here we go. So, finally getting into a match here. The queue times are insane, so I did cut out a good part of it. But yeah, here we are, man. That Ymir looks just like my Surtur. Now, I've never played Surtur before. I have no idea how he works. I'm just kind of going in and just gonna throw some minions because I've seen that's what he does. And we're gonna see how this goes. Hopefully someone picks their character, I hope. Yo, is this really happening? There's no way. Yo. Oh no, I'm keeping all of this, dude. I'm gonna just post this. Like, can't get into a match. Guys, will I be able to get into a match? Tune in next time to find out. 23 minutes in. And I think people are leaving because I'm getting Surtur before them. Gotta be like this. Yeesh. This is what happens when a new god releases. Like that Arachne skin. It's pretty good. And I keep getting in a match, and then people leave because I took the new god before they could. Gotta be quicker. Smite. I'm trying to play, but I can't even find a match. He was insane, dude. Pretty sure this has gotta be because everyone's trying to play the new god right now.
I haven't seen the queue this long for quite a bit. Should get me in the match.
Shelter.
Try him out. Had to go into a whole match of bots just because of that.
The horn sounds as the battle for the end of the cosmos begins.
Morreu o primeiro. Você morreu. Mataram um inimigo. Alguém do seu time morreu. Você foi morto. Um inimigo foi morto. Onda de matança.
Thank you. Um aliado foi morto.
Dude, I love how his horn drags on the floor. Pretty cool.
How did you survive that?
more minions.
Segunda eliminação. Alguém do seu time morreu. Sacou as divindades todas.
Your team has destroyed a middle tier.
segunda eliminação. Um inimigo foi morto. Senhoras e senhores, uma matança de deuses.
Can I get in an arena? Let's hope. Hopefully I can get in like an arena, man. Guys, I like her. Fingers crossed, guys, it doesn't go too low. We'll possibly get in an arena match, hopefully. Guys, let me know too down in the chat. What do you think of the new god? Do you think he's good? Is he someone you're gonna play? Is he someone you'll main? You know, how do you guys feel about him? Do you think he's gonna be a little too buff? Or do you think he should be nerfed? Let me know in the chats. I am determined to wait for this arena match, guys. And I would like to play Surtur if I could. Hopefully we get in a match here. Thank you.
Vulcan skin looks pretty cool. That looks so good, and it's cheap. So cheap, dude. Oh, gotta love it. Looks really, really cool. There's this one too. Yeah, I'd actually be able to get a skin for him too. You know, guys, I might actually play him. Honestly. He's got a good skin. He'd be the first warrior I would play. I don't think there's any other warriors that I play. Oh well. I'm waiting, guys. I'm so determined to play Surtur in an actual live game of Arena. And I guarantee you, I pick Surtur, people are gonna quit. Just lagged out. I know what that means. Oh, I locked him in. Watch people leave. I guarantee you people are gonna leave right now. Watch. Yo. Please, nobody leave. Oh, we got a Maui. Come on, Lavish, you got this. Pick someone, Lavish, you got this, buddy. Fall to him. We're gonna have a match or what? Oh, he picked someone, thank goodness. Yo, we're about to actually get in the match. And we got a Maui on our team too. Morgan Le Fay. Oh yeah, let's go. I still couldn't believe how hard it was to get in a match, my goodness.
The horde sounds. The battle for the end of the cosmos.
Still.
that was cool. I kinda like the way Maui plays. It's pretty cool that. So it's gonna be cool that we have a Maui in the server on the same screen. Yo, dude, look at the sword, man. Dragon on the floor with the fire.
Century.
Slain.
don't like the way I drive, you can drive yourself. It's wild out there.
Dressed like weenies.
Oh,
anyone else play? An enemy has been slain. Garbage Day is a very dangerous day. Between the ways. Shut down.
Let's go.
Why were they all dressed like weenies?
Well, it's over for them.
That about does it, yo. Your fucking Surtur is ridiculous, dude. Whenever I upload content and go live. This is the gameplay for Surtur, so I'm probably gonna head out now. So hope you guys all enjoy your day, and Jacuzzi out.